Hey! How is everything? Hope so. Today I will talk about the series Vis-a-Vis. Did you already know? Vis-a-Vis can be separated into two stories. The first has four seasons and takes place in prison, which is left a Spanish series to be compared with Orange is the New Black by Netflix. Then, with the cancellation of the prison history, the production of Vis-a-Vis gave the project a new life. Fox from Spain produced Vis-a-Vis, El Oasis, giving continuity to the plots of Mecerna and Zulima. As previously said by the creators of Vis-a-Vis in the cast, there will be no new season. Thus, fans should not expect a continuation. The fact may even cause some curiosity, since Vis-a-Vis is quite successful. What it looks like is that Vis-a-Vis, El Oasis, which was placed as the fifth season of the series, ends the story of the famous attraction for plot reasons. In interviews, co-creator Ivan Escobar stated that the derivative serves as a definitive closure. The production felt that Mecerna and Zulima still needed something more before saying goodbye to the fans. Thus, the idea of the story outside the prison came up, which is currently on the Netflix, in the fifth season. We wanted to free these two wild animals from prison rules and see how they would behave. Now, they are free. But, metaphorically, they imply that we all have internal prisons based on obsessions, desires and problems. I think it's wonderful when these two characters come out of prison and think they are free, and suddenly, they become prisoners of the routine, commented the co-creator in interviews. Actress Maggie Kidlantos, who lives in Mecerna, also reported that the new story closes Vis-a-Vis. For the actress, it was just that to leave the character behind. I was very pleased to close her story, that she was an incomplete woman and always felt that she hadn't told everything. Now I feel like I have completed the cycle and the story is closed, said the actress when she released Vis-a-Vis, El Oasis. I advise you to see the previous four seasons, you will not regret it. In the link of the description, I will leave the link of the new model of last generation of Samsung TVs. The quality of the image and its features is far above average. Take a look at the link in the description. That's it for today, thank you very much for watching the video. Share and subscribe to the channel. Until the next video. God bless you.